Check it out, check it out.
So many, eh?
How many pure eagle here? Hands up. Highest and second highest, 4 points and above difference. Any pure eagle? Oh, this one. Oh, Jack Jackson, pure eagle. Amu, oh. JJ, pure eagle. Sivan, pure eagle. Oh. How? Oh, only four pure eagle, sir. Wow, interestingly enough. How? Our Vivi, most self-motivated. Oh my god. You cannot keep them down. You understand, my friend? Because they got very clear goals. Ambitious people. If they don't move fast, they move out. It's very simple. I don't get what I want, go to hell. I'm going somewhere else. You can't stop me. How does the eagle fly? High or low?
High.
Alone or in groups? Huh. You're coming, not coming, I don't know, I'm going. How is the dove? Fly high or low?
Low.
In groups or alone?
Like this, peaceful.
They land down there, you go too close, they run away. The eagle, they come after you. Natural born hunter. So that one team player, correct? This one we call them natural born leader. Can lead or not? Don't know, but want to lead. Can lead? We don't know. But want to lead. Want to take control, want to be in charge. If anybody give instructions very slow, they get very bored, they interrupt. Okay? Now what is your strength? Okay, number one, natural born leader. Like to be in control, like to take charge, very ambitious, self-motivated. Okay? Very goal-driven, action-driven. So we call you, they are the get along. You are the get it done. So for all the management team, any management team people? Very good. So when you give the eagles a job, don't worry, close eyes, job done. Understand? How is done, don't ask. Done. Customer will receive, don't worry. Deadline, I will make sure, I will turn the mountain blue color, purple color, but the customer will get it. After that, they'll settle the customer complaint. But I will send first, you don't worry. And that one is the, sounds like you now. And they will push whoever they need to push to get the job done. That's how they are. If your number two is dove, then you are a bit more gentle. But if it's very strong eagle, confirm in your face. So these people, another strength is decisive. A is A, B is B. And they make decisions fast. So because they're very outcome oriented. If I can get this fast, very good. How to sell something to the eagle? Very easy. Tell them, save cost this much, save time this much. Okay, give me, finish. No need long story. Don't give me long email, point A, B, C, finish, I'm happy, go. That's how they are. Right? Now, if they are not happy, they will tell you. Quite expressive, they don't wait. If these two get married,